I guess. Now we're gonna make sure this closes and that our sensors work. So see, they're both lined up. This light is green in it. Yep. Throw a foot below it. There we go. Let's make sure it works again. Good, 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 good. All right. Well, seem to be fixed. So, hope you enjoy the video. That's basically how you're gonna be able to fix it. What I'm probably gonna do next is, if it comes loose again, if it gets really loose again, that light's brighter than it was, we're gonna get some electrical tape. If you have this style, if you're kind of, if wires are in there and this light is off, kind of wiggle wires until you see, just gently, very gently. Don't go like this. Let's see. Let's say this is connected. Don't go like this, because that'll just ruin the copper in here. Copper light, like this little piece here, came out from me wiggling it too much. So you don't want to do that. So just make sure that you got that. So if that happens, you know, you can always put these wires back in. And then this style, you know, you can just kind of, if it, the wires are brittle right here, just kind of wiggle it till your light comes back on. But these right here seem to be more updated sensors. Even though this overhead door legacy is newer. And this one here is this G accelerator right here. That one is old. Pretty old. And that's how that works. So this is this, my dad got this several years ago and replaced it. This was several, maybe a decade ago. Just some cheap little thing. Just a little cheap thing you can buy. So anyways, enough talking about garage doors. Anyways, we'll see y'all later. Bye.